the old woman.
Well, she wouldn't ring her own doorbell. Come in!
Quack! Quack! What are you doing here?
Thought I'd cook my goose, eh? Oh, I've come to fetch you. Your mother and I are worried sick.
He's your father? Oh, I mean, it sure does run in the family.
He's not my father. Don't listen to him.
He is overcome. Son, come hug your daddy.
Don't listen to him. Does he look like a duck to you?
Oh, now, dear. Folks who live in glass houses shouldn't call the kettle black or something.
He's a cat.
Well, children will have their fun. I'm very sorry if he's caused you any inconvenience, and I'm very grateful you kept him all in one piece. Come on, ducky, and thank the nice poultry for looking after you.
He's a cat, I tell you. A sly, treacherous, double-crossing. No good conniving tomcat.
It's no good. The line's busy.
Oh, hello.
Gracious, another duck? What's wrong with you? Don't you have a pond to go to?
Shouldn't you be getting back? He said his mother was sick with worry.
Yeah.
I told you he was a tomcat.
Did somebody say tomcat?
Now, Queenie, don't forget any funny ideas. We have an arrangement, don't forget.
I'd be